iMovie is a powerful yet simple editing tool for anyone who's looking to create engaging YouTube videos and social media content. When it comes to subtitles and captions, there aren't many straightforward options available within the iMovie software. In the previous video, you learned how to create a title block as your caption template that you can use to copy and paste the text from your SRT captions file from Rev. When you've got all your captions pasted into iMovie, it's important to make sure that your captions are perfectly synchronized, positioned, and styled to the original project. In this video, we'll show you how to edit your captions and subtitles even further in iMovie. After you've created all the captions from the SRT file, you can click and drag each of the subtitles into the position that best matches the footage. Use the timecodes provided in your SRT captions file from Rev to set the exact beginning and end of each caption block. Be sure to trim and align the playheads of each caption so that it displays at the correct time and doesn't overlap with other subtitles. We recommend that you make sure each subtitle starts and stops at a place where no other captions exist and nothing overlaps, just like in your SRT file. The next thing you'll want to consider is the position of your captions. If another title or name appears in the lower thirds region, you might want to consider repositioning the captions during that sequence to be slightly higher or even temporarily in the upper thirds region. Finally, consider the style of your captions. Like we mentioned in the previous video, some viral video creators throw horizontal black bars at the top and bottom of their videos, utilizing this dedicated space for titles and captions. Some video creators make their lower thirds captions stand out by changing the color from white to yellow to distinguish different speakers during a dialogue sequence. Once you've got your captions exactly how you want them, you're ready to export the video with burn-in open captions. In the next video, we'll show you how to export your iMovie project with open captions using the best settings possible.